Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Metal Hellsinger. Now this is a very interesting game. We played once Hell before on the channel. Story,
well, sit her down, look at them stars, and I'll tell you one. South heaven, way, way south now, there was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she wanted it back.
Then I guess we better get it back for her. What do you reckon? So, this
here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil. With a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again.
This is the first game that I ever heard of this mechanic. Now, the music in this game has a very important purpose. You have to shoot and reload and attack to the beat of the music. But I learned...
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am.
The music is layered. So as you do better...
There's like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air.
The music increases. You'll get it. Okay, just tune in, man. What was that guy doing? Showing off his fingernails or something. Alright, so. Yeah, so just pay attention to the music. As we play, you'll...
Marionettes.
I heard this in a developer video. There's like a certain riff, and then a new layer comes in, and then a new layer comes in until it's like peaking. Anyway, let's get on with it.
Hated him.
All right, so we'll get there. All right, so just testing things out. Okay, land 4 attacks to the beach, okay? Alright, glowing enemies are vulnerable. Okay, so we do a melee kill. Okay. Alright, I might not be able to talk so much in this video, trying to keep track of the beat.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
So when we played this a little while ago, I think we played it on... Okay, here we go. Alright, yeah, alright, so this is a gun, essentially. We played it on the Game Pass, I think. Well, developer gave me a key this time. Okay, Fury Multiplier is up here. Fury increases by doing actions on beat. Perfect gives the most fury. Okay, we picked up a fury boost. Fury has increased to 16 times where the vocals kick in. I need more enemies, man. I need a lot more enemies. Okay, all right. So we're done here now, are we?
Poor bastards. That's destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
So I think we got to grips with it. So we played this on the Xbox Game Pass a while ago. I think I had to play it with a controller. I could be wrong. But I received a key from the developer this time round to jump back in and play a little bit more of Metal Hellsinger. So let's get into it.
The first hell was Vogue. Full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan.
All right, so we've got two weapons. I'm going to assume you can probably get rid of the icons there. Let's have a look. Fire the ultimate with right mouse when the yellow ultimate bar glows. Okay, I changed my mind. I think I'm going to make it too complicated for now. Okay, we'll just go with this for now, right?
Styx crystal. Good for health. Cambion starts the murder parade. Persephone.
Okay.
I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Yeah, we've got a new beat here. A lot. Alrighty, so we're moving on.
Chaos Crystal nearby somewhere.
It's hard to comment over this game, guys. Honestly, I honestly don't have much to say right now. There's so much to keep track of. It's very hard to think about talking. What does this do?
Behemoth game crashing.
Oh shit.
Nightmares.
Oh Okay.
My ultimate,
this game,
I guess you could say,
is a lot. What is that there? What is that?
Because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
I think this is the first game that I've played on the channel where I feel like I'm just playing it. Like, I don't feel like I'm commenting at all. It's good though, it's fun. It's just very involved. Alright, so we got a boss.
Yeah.
This one is very hard to hit without a shotgun. We got really low health, we do too. Come on now. Where is she? Trying to save this fury for the boss there. Oh dear. I'm dead. I'm missing that reload too. Oh my god, this is mental. Come on now. I shall not be overcome. Wounding me will only make me more powerful. Dude, there's so much to keep track of here. It's really tough. My forearms are killing me right now. Yeah, we've got to have this one. One more hit, man. Man, this game is very fun, very intense, and very, very terrible to make a video on because I can't comment. So we got some revealed a new path, a path to a new hell. Defeating the boss revealed the path to new torments. So is that some sort of I don't know what that might be. Killing with rhythm, weapon trickery, relic thief, like abilities or modifiers. We've discovered a new weapon. We've got a new hit streak. The ending fury boon slows down the rate at which your fury drops. Okay, so we've got a boon there. 31% at 16 times fury. Okay, so you get an overall kind of review at the end, it looks like. Okay. That was a lot. I feel like playing this a lot more would, you know, obviously you get better and better at it. I feel like getting rid of some of the icons so that you're just listening to the music might help, but at the same time, you might have to be really tuned in to, you know, to be able to do that. This torment was formed from the Archdevil Amdusius, gain extra damage boost by killing demons on the beat. Okay, so they're just like a kind of like a modifier. I like this old record style of presentation here. These old records. Let's have a look in here. So we get to change our loadout, do we? Always equipped, always equipped. Can we change this weapon? I mean, I don't know. Toggle skins. We don't have any skins unlocked. New outfits. I hope none of these are rude. Angel Eyes. Morning Star. Dark Devotee. I mean, that's kind of cool, isn't it? But it's also very similar to the one that we started with. Let's go with this one. Equip one additional weapon. I can't. Oh, okay, so each outfit has its own weapon, does it? Not sure what happened there. DLC Dream of the Beast. Oh, we might not actually have this. Okay, never mind. But what happened to my other weapons? Anyway, okay, there they are. Let's just move on, shall we? L select. Alright. Okay, I had to actually press this to make sure this icon was red. Now we can enter.
I told you she'd sing again.
I'm gonna do
killing
one more, guys.
The judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne.
I imagine
one
this game's
another,
gonna get very tough.
To form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry. Something that was coming for them. And something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Uh-huh. Look at that already.
Swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101. Lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war.
Interesting.
Five aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never.
Yeah.
Tell me you hear me.
I find it interesting that there's a feminine voice to a kind of masculine appearing Satan. I find that to be quite interesting that they chose to go with that particular presentation of the devil. Sounds feminine but appears masculine.
Like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
Hybrid Satan. Alright, can we get on with the gameplay, please? Alright, here we go. It's so smooth, guys. Unbelievably smooth feeling here. Extremely well optimized game right now, which I guess is vital for a game like this. Right. Hold on a second, I've just messed with the setting here. So you can set the calibration yourself, so I've tweaked it a little bit.
souls here makes a kind of electricity.
Oh, each weapon has an alternate, does it? I didn't realise. Okay. Ah, I thought it was one ultimate across all weapons. What is that? What is that thing? Oh, is that a new weapon?
Cerberus in order.
Oh, cool. Alrighty. Oh, I missed all this stuff. Move on to the next one.
She saw something. Imagine it, maybe.
Thank you. Really, really good game, guys. I know I apologize that I've hardly been speaking at all, but just the nature of this game requires intense concentration. Lost it.
Judge's second aspect just waiting for us.
All right, so we got another boss ahead of us here, do we? I think this is probably one of the most involved but fluid experiences. Like, it's up there with Doom 2016, one of my favorite FPS games of all time. In terms of how fluid it feels. God, she's back again.
Ride the lightning.
There is she. Oh, is there anything else around me now? Oh God, here we go. Holy crap. Oh my God. That was instant death. we're done for.
Behold the face of infernal justice.
Yeah, I might switch out my weapon here. Probably shouldn't have done that, actually.
I got her angry.
Bollocks.
And when she got angry, she tried again.
Okay. Do we resurrect on the spot? Oh, we can, I think. We just lose a little bit of our points. Okay. Try again. Got her. So, I probably should mention this is on normal difficulty. So, there's four levels. The last one is locked. So, we're on normal. We've got a new hell to investigate. Really, really cool game all around, guys. I don't really have much to say. You can see for yourself how intense and how crazy, but also how cool this game is. And it's potentially, I mean, there's multiple ways to play it. You can play it on an easier level, and apparently the timing is very forgiving, so you could have much more maybe fun, a kind of relaxed fun FPS experience in a very cool game. Otherwise, bumping up the difficulty, it becomes very, very skill-based, obviously, at least maybe to get the high scores. You can still kill enemies without hitting on the beat, but to get the best abilities, maximize your meters and things like that, obviously you need to be hitting at the right time. Anyway, what a really, really cool experience. Again, I apologize that I wasn't really able to give you much there in the way of commentary throughout that game, but it was a lot of fun. And there are links down below for you to check out with regards to this game if you want to know how to get it for yourself. It's been out for a little while now. However, yeah, I received a key from the developer recently to play it. So here it is, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Metal Hellsinger. Thank you for your time, thank you for watching, and I do hope you will check back again very soon for more gameplay on the channel. See you in the next one. Goodbye for now.